Hey guys, what's going on? I want to show you something a little bit different today. This is on our used lot and actually came in pretty recently. This is a 2020 Palomino Backpack SS1521 truck camper. Really awesome and I absolutely love the inside. I just think this is something different to show you. So we're just going to go over the outside first before giving you that inside tour. So coming over here, you have your propane tank. And then just below is where you can dump your tanks. Coming towards the back, you have your steps that are removable and you can just have those placed inside your truck camper. Of course, the entrance, helper handle too for some extra stability getting in there. And you also have a leveler to make sure that your truck camper is nice and stable. You are prepped for a Furion observation camera as well, kind of like a security camera too. Over here on the other side is some extra storage. Right here is where they have the power cord placed. The exit point to your furnace, access to your water heater. You also have some power out here too. City water connection, fresh water connection, and an outside shower. And then here at the front is where your battery disconnect is at. So let's go to the inside and take a look there. So it's a little dark in here only because we're trying to keep it as cool as possible because it is very hot here in Indiana. Directly to my left, you got your Dometic refrigerator. I actually love that it matches with the other wood here in the camper. So it just goes very nicely. Try to figure out which way it opens. Do this with one hand. There we go. So there's that. Put all of your beverages in there, produce, fruits, anything that you want. And then next to your door as well, you just have three drawers. Kind of put whatever you want in there. And all of this countertop space too. And I would like to point out all of the windows are covered, but you have them absolutely everywhere. So the ones that are up top, you actually roll and can Velcro just to leave it up if you want that natural light coming in. Otherwise, you have other windows everywhere with the curtains and blinds. Next to your fridge, you have a couple burners. And then even more storage down below. Sink cover, and this is a stainless steel sink too. And you could probably use this for a cutting board if you would like. The price comes out to be $14,885 for everything before I forget. Across from there, you have your bathroom station. So your toilet, and then this is also where your shower head is. So you have your shower curtains and stuff too. I'm not quite sure what you could do with this. Maybe set up here, or just put your shampoos and conditioners and stuff. Of course, the nozzles for your shower head and then some extra storage down below. Then across from your sink, you have just some sitting spots to lounge about. I'm not sure if this can fold into another sleeping space, but you have a removable table too, so you can have that set up when you're wanting to eat dinner and stuff, but very comfortable as well. And then here is an actual extra window too for even more natural light. There's just a lot of hidden storage throughout this camper. Even placed underneath here, the master bedroom space. Control paneling for your AC as well as a USB port. And then there is your AC right there. Storage is up above the sofa slash dinette space. And even above your kitchenette area. And then all the way, I guess, towards the front is your master bedroom. So easily you could have two people sleep here very comfortably. Storage cabinets on either side as well. And like I said, all of these windows do fold up so you can have it nice and bright in here if you would like. If you have any sort of questions or concerns about this truck camper, guys, feel free to let us know and we will be happy to help.